Ah, back at you, folks. Dick Henneberry one more time. We're going to change the pace a little bit. I think we're going to try one of these jazz standards from the American Standards Book. All these songs were written, they started out probably in the 1920s up to the 1970s. They were mostly written for musicals and so on, but every new musician, a singer that comes up through nowadays, they always get into the standards a little bit. And here's why, because good music is good music. This one is called Girl from Ipanema. It goes like this. Each one she passes goes, ah. When she walks, she's like a supper that swings so cool, sways so gentle that when she passes, each one she passes goes, oh. Oh, but I watch her so sadly, ah. Can I tell her I love her? Yes, I would give my heart gladly. But each day when she walks to the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at me. Tall, tan, young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking. When she passes, I smile, she just doesn't see. She doesn't see me. No, she doesn't.